Hello, I'm Kim Christopher, Program Director for SlimGenics. Today I have the honor of speaking with world-renowned nutritionist and pharmacognosist, Dr. Dennis Jones. Thanks for being with us, Dr. Jones.
It's a pleasure.
Dr. Jones, SlimGenics is committed to providing their clients with the highest quality weight loss aids and nutritional supplements. Can you please tell me about the high quality ingredients and the quality control measures used in the production of the SlimGenics products?
Yes. The products that are manufactured for SlimGenics are all made effectively to a pharmaceutical level of good manufacturing practice, which means that every incoming ingredient has to be tested before it can be used, and it has to be released by quality control personnel. In process, the manufacture of the products is also monitored, weights are checked, and equipment is checked at a very regular intervals. It's all documented, it all has to be written down, and this procedure goes right through to the very end where the product ends up as a finished product in a display or a bottle. And it doesn't end there, because then we have to do most of the same tests again on the finished product. One test that is done on everything is a microbiological determination to make sure that there is no microbiological contamination. We also test for the organoleptic properties of the nutritional products, because this is important. They have to taste good. We also test and ensure that there is an adequate level of the most important component in there, which in the case of the nutritional products would be the protein. And we carry out on the herbs specific analytical tests to look for the active components and make sure that they are at the level that we originally set in the specifications for those products. So by the time the product is ready for release and to be sold, it has probably been subjected to maybe 15 or 20 different tests or test procedures, some of which are analytical and some of which are people literally tasting product, others of which are tests designed to make sure that the label is correct and that everything that was done properly during manufacture.
So it sounds like we can be sure that the SlimGenics products not only taste great, but also have the best high-quality ingredients possible.
Well, exactly. An ingredient that doesn't meet the requirements would never be used. It would be rejected. And likewise, if a finished product doesn't pass any of these tests, it will also be rejected. So the quality of the finished product, of course, is dependent on the quality of the ingredient, and we do only use the best quality ingredients. And we make sure through testing that they are the ingredients they're supposed to be.
So it tastes great, and we can be sure that it is what it says it is on the label.
Exactly.
Great. Thank you so much, Dr. Jones.
You're very welcome.